Alright, we're here for round four. And this hand's not good.
Yeah, this one has way too many lands in it.
Alright, this might be our first mulli. I
Yeah.
mean, we could keep.
I'm very sad about this, but I would mulligan.
Yeah, it's basically four lands and two spells. This is a test. We get a
We
scry and two
have
probes.
three. Oh man. I mean, it's not even that good if we draw one land.
You only need to
So I
draw
would
two
just
lands.
mulligan. If it had a Delver, if Disrupting Shoal, or sorry, if one of the Snapcasters were a Delver, I would keep.
I think maybe we should have kept our first hand. Maybe this deck doesn't mulligan well. Only has 15 blue lands. Oh my god.
Just.
This hand's even worse.
Yeah.
Not
Perfect.
bad. This hand is nice and aggressive. Alright, well, we're gonna get him for two, unturn two, and then try to burn the opponent out from there.
Yeah. Let's see what he's doing.
Hopefully they shock.
Hopefully he's playing Death Shadow. Oh,
Oh,
elves.
elves.
Hit him.
I think I'll just play the Snapcaster.
Okay. Well,
And then start hitting the next turn.
I guess.
We can win this game, by the way. FYI.
It's pretty unlikely. I mean, it's possible.
We could have won with our first hand, just thinking the ice flip.
Yeah. That's true. Maybe we should have kept. I don't know. I mean, the hand was pretty
It was really
bad.
bad.
If you draw one, if you don't draw any lands, we're like pretty happy if we just stay at four. But if we draw one or two lands, we just can't do anything, ever.
Yeah, we definitely need to draw something from that point. Alright, I drew Delver, that's a decent draw. And they didn't block, so I got in 2 damage.
Yeah, I mean, if we just draw like probe and then draw land, then just burn them out from there, it's possible.
Hopefully they play Collect a Company, whiff.
Coco whiff, anyone?
Ooh, shock, whiff.
Orzhov Pontiff.
Yeah, it might be Pontiff.
Do they even play that card?
No, not normally.
Okay. They have decay for black though, right? That's their mana. That's the black mana.
Probably. Oh, Shaman of the Pack.
Oh yeah. Right. Here it is, Druid.
And winning.
Uh-oh.
I could maybe still win.
Well, he has five cards in hand and you can
And a
cast them
bunch
all.
of mana. Yeah. Okay, I'm dead. Another Dwinin. Another elf, and then another card.
You really didn't have to attack with Elvish Visionary there before
No,
doing
that was
anything.
really kind of foolish.
Especially if he like just ends up playing an Elvish Champion or of some sort. Oh my god, we are so dead.
I like the art on this, look at it.
Yeah. Looks like a Pokemon that you could catch.
Shaman, deal me 8. And I'll concede the game.
Alright, not the best of Mold of Fours.
Think this is a really good matchup, though.
Really?
Hibernation.
We have two of those.
And then, I don't know if Shaquille's is even good.
It's too slow, I think.
We can commandeer the evolution. Or company.
Yeah. Definitely better than redirect.
And Geist is gonna get blocked most of the time.
Okay, so what do we want to cut? I think we're still on Thinking the Ice playing, right?
Yeah, the only I
So.
think all our cards are good.
Our Psionic. Is Psionic Blast good? Sounds pretty
No, it's
bad.
just like a removal spell that costs
Cost
three.
three. Yeah, it's too low.
Or
Too
burn
much, I mean.
spell. Okay, well, I like Hibernation.
And Commandeers, I think. I don't think we want Geist. It's not a horror, right? So.
Right. Well, this is 60, and there's one commandeer on the sideboard.
Yeah. Cut a Remand.
On the play.
Still.
No, thank you.
Fine. Do you want to cut a Cryptic Command?
No, I'll just play two commandeers.
I want a third. Alright, fine. Two is fine. I'm okay with it. He's probably going to have Abrupt Decays for things, so we want Commandeers.
This hand is nice.
This hand is good.
Should I even bother probing or just play the Delver?
Delver.
Like, if their hand had, like, gut shot in it or something, I wouldn't play the Delver, but they probably don't even play that.
No, play another Delver.
Alright. Another Palace. Mystic, Visionary, Elf, Shaman, Dismember.
That sounds pretty good.
Yeah. I do wish that I had a Commandeer. Think that I should Serum. What do you think? I could see also playing Delver, but they're fine.
I kind of want a Delver.
Mean, they have Dismember as well.
Oh, maybe we should attack.
Yeah, I'm gonna attack first.
Yeah.
Yeah, they blocked.
Okay.
Now what?
I still think we just play Delver here.
Why?
Why? To just get a 3-2 in play.
Alright, well, my play was better.
Well, we drew one land.
That's. I don't see how
And.
you can refute it. I drew
Yeah,
one.
it's fine, yeah. We
Alright.
would have been better if you drew Island.
Yeah, I did have to fetch. Now there's some mana guys. Maybe we should have engineered explosives in our sideboard.
We probably just shouldn't have attacked, honestly. He was like guaranteed a block. He just has more elves.
Should
His hand
we?
was pretty redundant. It's okay though. Well.
Alright. Boreal Druid. And then attack.
Really, all we want to do is just like
Shackles will be
counter
good
his
this game.
removals. Yeah.
Should I play
That'll be okay.
Snapcaster?
No.
He's probably just gonna cast Dismember.
We just counter it.
With what?
Maybe deprive.
Hey, I'm glad they didn't cast it. Now, if they don't do anything again, we can play Click.
Yeah. He does have Shaman. We just.
For some reason, they
Yeah, he
used all their
tapped
black mana.
so weird. I guess we remand it.
I'm a little bit scared of all the damage I'm taking, but I guess I'm not if they're not attacking. Ooh, Disrupting Shoal. Now I could counter this member.
By getting rid of.
Click.
Maybe I want to cast it.
Right now their hand is Visionary, Shaman, and Dismember.
We're probably just better off like Cryptic
Yeah,
something.
Cryptic or Snapcaster. Well, I guess I can't Snapcaster Remand because of he'll just recast it.
Right, I mean, we could just. Could just deprive it.
No, use our mana way too bad.
Probably just cryptic, though, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Counter draw.
Yep.
Right, I'm in.
We're at 11, so we have to be a little bit careful of our own life. But I think we're doing fine.
Yeah, well, depriving would have been bad. You're right.
I am gonna bring in Commandeer if we win this game. The click is also a 3-2 flyer, but we, by countering this, we sort of have haste.
Yeah.
Do you think it's good to counter?
I agree with it.
We have a bunch of cards in our hand. Not too scared about that aspect of it. Maybe I should have Snapcaster Seer Envisioned.
No, because Snapcaster is another cryptic if we draw yeah, land.
That's what I was thinking about.
Yeah.
Should I counter that?
I kind of want to just shoal it.
Hard cast?
Yeah. Just 4 mana. I mean, his hand is...
No currents right now.
We don't know any of them. Well, I guess maybe just let it resolve then.
It's tough. Might lose this race.
Are we losing it? Even if we draw a cryptic command? Or a land, I mean?
No, not if we draw land.
Yeah, I don't think we are.
I'm too scared to let it... to counter it.
Yeah.
Alright, now I can definitely do something about this one.
I think it's just shull it, yeah. We need the. If we deprive, we can't cryptic, so.
Alright, if I draw land, I'll use cryptic. If not, I'll use Snapcaster. Serum. Come on, deer. Beautiful. What do you think I should do?
This is tough.
Well, this turn,
well,
I'm probably going to cast Deprive if they cast a good spell. Or Reman if it costs a lot of mana.
The thing is, if we keep Commandeer on top, we can just redraw. We can draw our Commandeer. Is that relevant at all, or is it
no,
just...
No, I don't think so.
No?
Not this game. I think I should just bottom both.
Really?
Do you think I should keep the mutable?
I definitely want to keep one of them, if not both.
I'm scared of, like, creatures. If we keep the commandeer, they might draw, like, shaman.
We deprive for that.
Okay.
Maybe just keep the mutable and bottom the... Or, yeah. Just do that.
I was hoping to draw Vapor Snag. Make this a cleaner game. Could just take it. And then we have 7 on the crack back.
We... kind of have 7 on the crack back.
Yeah. Not... We don't really.
Yeah, I wouldn't really say we do. I would block, probably. Also, we don't die next turn. If we just block.
Alright.
I think we can set up pretty easy a turn pretty easily with we can win with just the Mutal Vaults and our Cryptics. Should be okay.
Evolution. Should I remand or deprive that? Probably.
Remand.
Yeah, remand. Yeah, this, now we have a really, really clean win.
Yeah. Unless we probe.
No, I'm not casting probe.
And it's less clean.
I wonder if they're playing a Loras Rider to go with their evolution or just small elves.
Loras Rider.
Cost 7 mana, and you can cast it. I guess I'll just Snapcaster remand this, and then if they cast it again, I can deprive it.
Snapcaster Cryptic, maybe?
Then I might lose to Company or something. They still have 2 cards.
Oh, that's true. Yeah, okay. Yeah, this is fine. You're right. What does he even get here?
I don't know.
Does he have, like, a card that kills Delver?
Netcaster Spider?
Possibly.
Death.
I'm sure there's a better card to deal with a flyer than Netcaster Spider.
Okay.
That costs 3 mana in all of Modern.
Okay, I'm going to bring in Commandeer, and then anything else?
No, I don't think so.
Shaquilis?
I don't even think it's that good.
Yeah, I don't think it's that good either. Even if we have it in play, right. It doesn't win the game.
I could see Geist being okay, though.
Which of these cards are bad?
Remand.
You want all the Geists and all these as well?
No, probably just cut a Commandeer. If we're adding the Geists. Okay, that's fine.
I'll just play one Geist. I like Commandeer a lot when they have Removal, Evolution, Company.
It's not that good against Evolution, though.
Does it work against Evolution?
I mean, we take it.
Right, and then we get a Geist?
I don't think it works like that. Does it?
I don't know how it works.
Well, if it does, we're really gassed for adding one Geist into it. With just not even understanding how it what it does.
Search for a Snapcaster, buy back a spell.
If it just lets us do that.
If I aren't Mulligan to 5 and then played a Swamp.
Okay.
Should I cast Probe or just play Delver?
Just play Delver.
I like this deck.
Yeah.
Really appeals to me.
It is fun. We haven't played against any real, John Dor.
Yeah, John might be the worst matchup.
Or, Abzan or something. But.
Alright,
certainly good against Swamp. Five green card.
Should I play Snapcaster? Probably.
This turn?
I just use my mana better.
Sure.
Next turn I can...
Yeah, we have a lot of Snapcasters.
Delver, Deprive. Ooh, Hibernation. Alright, I'll reveal that one.
Just the tilt factor?
Yeah, going for the tilt factor this game.
What?
Tilt factor.
Did you just main phase a Snapcaster Mage?
That's how you show him who's boss.
Yeah. Well, we did it.
Alright, that one was definitely easy. Well, I mean, we did lose game one.